Hello, and welcome to How to Torque Tires 101 with Paul Taylor. I'm your host, Paul Taylor. Today, we're going to learn how to torque tires. With this, a torquing wrench.
Torquing tires is easy. All you need is a tire to torque. We have a tire here. This tire is in a car. It has four tires. We're going to torque all of them today.
When you're torquing a tire, you have to torque it to the right pressure. This torquing wrench has numbers at the bottom. We're going to adjust the numbers so we get to the right pressure.
We're going to torque these tires to 80 foot-pounds of pressure. Right now it sets to zero, so I'm going to twist this knob on the bottom until we get up to 80, which is up there. Uh-oh, it's locked and not going any further. Now what do we do? Well, at the bottom, there's this little thingy here that spins. We can spin it this way to loosen it, and then we can continue turning this. Now we have it torqued to 80 foot-pounds. I'm going to turn this back this way to tighten it up and make sure it stays there.
There are two more things we need to check. One, we need to make sure that the torque wrench is set to actually tighten the nuts. I'm pretty sure it's set to that right now. If it's not, I'll just flip this little knob up lever on the back to the other side, and that'll solve the problem. Remember, righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. The other thing we need to have on there is a socket, which I have. Let's get torquing.
Once we have our torque wrench set to the right settings, and we have it firmly applied to the nut, all we do is push on this handle, and we do that till we hear a loud click. That means that nut's torqued. Now we just do it 24 more times.
Uh-oh, but what's this? One of the nuts looks different than the others. What do we do about that?
We need to have an adapter. Fortunately, I have one here. This is what adapts the inside little squiggly thing to your socket.
Now I have the socket adapter attached to the socket, attached to the torque wrench that's set properly at the proper pressure, and now I just push down like the rest. Now it's torqued. 23 more times.
Now that the tires have been torqued, I can take the torque wrench and set it back to its normal setting of zero. That'll make sure that nothing bad happens, probably. Remember, there's a little doohickey on the end of it that you might need to twist too to keep things nice and loose so that you can loosen everything. Another tip is, you might need to set the e-brake on the car to stop it from rolling around. That's easy. The e-brake is a lever inside the car.
And there you have it. All the wheel nuts are torqued perfectly. Now you know how to torque the wheel nuts on a car. Thanks for watching!